jailed public sect leader and former Amil of Nakasero Mosque, Sheikh Yahya Mwanje, and three other persons charged with the murder of Major Mohammed Kiggundu and his bodyguard, Stephen Mukasa, were this morning arraigned before Justice Wilson Kwesiga for plea taking. Upon reading them the charges, the four suspects all pleaded innocent. Justice Kwesiga then set 22nd of August for the commencement of a trial.
This is for hearing on 22nd, gentlemen of August, right? You will be produced on that case.
Sheikh Yahya Mwanje, Abdul Wahab Sendegeya, Muhammad Buyondo, and Musa Sekandi are all accused of murdering Major Sheikh Mohammed Kiggundu and his bodyguard Stephen Mukasa, which happened on 26 November 2016. They are currently on remand at Luzira Prison.
Being dissatisfied.
Meanwhile, Constitutional Court Judge Justice Stephen Kavma has dismissed Habib Buwembo's application to exclude him from the hearing of his case against Rubaga South Member of Parliament Katoru Wama over academic papers. In the ruling read this morning by Court of Appeal Deputy Registrar Deon Zaimana, Justice Kavma emphasizes that the applicant Buwembo does not have a right to determine which judicial officer must preside over his case. The case is yet to be fixed for hearing.
Just as litigants have no right to choose which judicial officers should hear and determine their cases before courts of law, counsel for such litigants have no such a right either. However thickly the desire to do so may be camouflaged, sugar-coated, or disguised as it is, in my view, clearly the case and objection raised by counsel for the respondent in the instant application.
Because of this win we have attained today, but I have to tell politicians that if you want to win, victory is not found in courts of law. Victory is found down there in the constituency. So I would advise my friends that instead of spending a lot of time and money and wasting people's time, they should go back in the constituency and prepare themselves for another round in 2021.
Personally, I consider the Deputy Chief Justice to be a person who runs this court as a thug.
Habib Buwembo, in August last year, filed an application seeking permission to file an election petition against Katoru Wama's election as Rubaga South Member of Parliament and High Court Judge Justice Margaret Owumo Oguli in December 2016 allowed him to file the petition, which he did in January. However, Katoru Wama appealed against the decision, and as a result, all proceedings pertaining to Buwembo's petition were stopped until the Constitutional Court resolves whether it was right for the High Court to allow Buwembo's application. Rachel Nachwala for Urban TV.